$200 billion on hosting a soccer event, yet very little to fight ISIS. Qatari individuals and organizations funnel money to some of the most extreme terrorist groups in the region. Wealthy and powerful Muslim nations in the region can no longer sit on the sidelines and expect the United States, our young men and women, and our taxpayers to do it for them.